All right, am I recording? Yes, I am. Hey, everybody, what is going on? This is a quick one take. I'm using my iPad to record this. I'm not going to be editing or anything. I'm doing it live right now. It is 9:30 at night on a Sunday. Hurricane Irma is here. It has arrived. It has come with many tornadoes in its tail, and surprisingly, we still have power, but it is very windy, very scary outside. I have been posting what's been going on my Instagram. If you guys want to follow, see what's going on, it's TacoBay07. I've also posted on my Twitter, which is also at TacoBay07. I'm not going to post anything here. As I said, this is a quick one take. Tomorrow morning, we're expecting to feel the full blunt of the hurricane. So far, what it's done already, my fence and my backyard, my neighbor's fence, those of you who have seen my past videos, okay, I've walked by it, the brown fence, has been completely knocked down. The whole thing has been knocked down. You guys can see it on my Instagram. I'm also posting, recording a video, which I will be editing if I still have power or when I get power back. I mean, I have power now, but this is not gonna last long. What else? Pieces of the big tree in the backyard has fallen off. And I heard another loud noise in the back, but it's too dangerous to go out to see what it is. I can't see out a window because we have shutters on. So that's what's going on. There's like heavy rain bands going on. There are tornadoes out there somewhere. I am prepared and ready. I have things in bag, things in charge, in case I have to leave. But so far everything's okay. I'm just here waiting for the storm to come by. So I'm not gonna be editing or monetizing this video or anything like that because I can't with the tablet. But thank you, those of you that are watching, those of you that are sending prayers. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments down below, and when I can get to it, I can record it. Those of you that follow my mother, Mary Olivero, she sends her love as well. And if you want to write to her here or in one of her videos to see what's going on. And she is also posting on her Instagram, which is CocoLoco017, that's her Instagram, or her Twitter, which is the same thing, CocoLoco017. So thank you for watching. I just wanted to keep you guys updated what's going on. Those of you that don't follow me anywhere else, wondering what's going on. So we will see you hopefully next time. All right, my friends, I hope all of you are safe and we will be safe as well. All right, Irma, bring it on. All right, everybody. Hasta la, bye-bye. Bye-bye.